they bring up 50 billion naira. And when as far as SAPSA, you go and give them money to convince them for them not to follow the African game. Yeah. Recently, they bring up 50 billion naira. Why? Everything, any paper we tender in the land, in the house, they will throw it into the basket. See our bridge. Any moment now, that River Niger bridge, we see. And if that bridge comes, there's no road again. Second Niger bridge, how many years now they're talking about something is happening? There is nothing, no industry, no come, nothing that can give account of. Some people come and they say they want to celebrate in Nigeria. They should go to hell,
Mumu Dad.
You see? Guys.
It is a thing that is annoying. They are killing our people back home. They are here. No, it seems that they are very joyful, very grateful. That's what they are doing. They are so happy that Nigerian soldiers carry their gun, come and kill their brother. Look at them, even the UK. Europe has supported the Biafra. They cancel it all over the world. All over the world, there is no place they celebrate the same.
Independence.
But here in Mozambique, dear France, even the president of so-called Nigeria here is the brother to Ojukwu. Why don't I talk? I don't know, he will tell me. Look at that. Why would I speak? I can no longer see any man. Even though if they send an information, I will speak my heart. Then they should be able to tell you what I said. Enough is enough. We have cried so much. Please, the Anambarians, I see back. The friends of Anambarians, you will spend your time and come. When we shall spend our money in calling, convincing our people not to go out that way. Let that day be what sit at home. That's the first right thing which our leader has already declared. Let us carry on. We must be formidable. We are not going back because we are under oath. There is a statement our leader always said. I'm under oath. Because I'm under oath. That's what I have spoken in the time being. I sit down on it. As it was in the beginning, so shall it be unto this day.
He said,
we fear no man. Enough is enough. People are dying for us back to home. People will see army with God, they'll still go. How much more our God and journey to talk? Come, let us unite and be one. And have one voice. Come, tell me we can do so for you to have people's money. And send. Let there be a transmitter. Let there be this. Let there be this. They send their homes. Many say now, watching what we born. Yesterday, our atonement. We are not up to 15. Who are you deceiving? You are deceiving yourself. God knows you. Because I'm very strong. Because I believe that many we are called, but what few are choosing. Few are choosing. What happened in the wilderness? When the children of Israel, when our forefathers left Egypt, because of their disobedience, they have from 20 years they have left Egypt. Some of them. Go back to the season. One of them enter promised land. The people that enter promised land. No, it was only two. Caleb, one. Joshua and Caleb. That's only two. Among the whole 2 million Jews that left. The people that enter there, that they have come within our 40 years in the internet. Go back to the scripture. Because of their disobedience, they are doing this thing, feeling that, hey, nothing is happening. The day the God's anger will arise, God's wrath will arise, they will see it corrupt. They believe they have it. Even someone that has money that can be a fool, say, what shall I do to liberate my people? What shall I do that we may have freedom? All of them are careless. I don't want to know, but they see and then we change their pocket. I'm forgetting that heaven and the earth is of the Lord and the human God. You came to earth with nothing, and then you only go with nothing. Irrespective of the millions. Irrespective of the bungalows and the nothing. You go with nothing. Let's pray for our children. Generation on top. They said no. The food, some of those food I can tell you, I always ask myself. Nnamdi Kanu is a younger brother to me now. I senior him. But he came out, abandoned his pleasure, abandoned his freedom, abandoned his family, come to die for more than 70 million. Stand firmly. Some people never ask themselves. Open all the whole promises made to this young man. He said, go you behind me. He said that. People are supposed to look at these things. I said, if this man is Wazirike, he will be a richest man in Biafra land. If Nnamdi Kanu is Wazirike, he will be a richest man. How many are US? How many billions of naira? Building in Dubai. Vice President. Everyone said, give me Biafra. Take the whole promise and give me Biafra. Who can do that? If man, the lost man. More than his blood. This guy is not more than brother. If every man loves money more than he deserves, more than his blood. But this man say, go behind me. I don't need those things. I need the freedom of my people. I need the freedom of my people. That the freedom of my people is my freedom. The family is not in Nigeria. The family are not suffering. You know? They are British citizens. But he said, I want the freedom of my people. Who would I say? That's what that means. He said, I'm not going to say, see me here I am. I will go and die for my people. Look at this house, back home. How the home was turned upside down. Because of the freedom of his people. And the people that are fighting for the freedom have no reason for one day. Cannot think. Say, this one is dying for me. Okay, then.
We say no election. Onye tofu.
Nanya. Onye tofu chola ugwa usa. 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 Onye tofu chola ugwa usa.
Onye tofu chola ugwa usa.
Onye tofu chola ugwa usa. Onye tofu
chola
ugwa usa. Onye tofu chola
ugwa usa. Onye tofu chola ugwa usa.
Onye tofu chola ugwa usa. That's why I come to because we think money is all. That's why we get this honor. It will be shown from everything on the life. I don't know why we're going to get your money to survive. That's what they see the good toilets. And I'm doing it. So that is how we get forward. Oh, why? I am another liability. I am alive. They don't care. Oh, one sudden day, Muna, one of my children, I know you guys. So one of my life. Yeah. But he suspected to my one of the minister or whatever, but he's a big personality. One of his family. Ọ̀nà ọ̀dí ọ̀hún jáde ní escort, jáde ní bí jáde ní. Ọ̀nà wọn kò wẹ̀ one particular issue, security, ilé àpò àgàgà jẹ́, but it's not am, the way you look at it. But, ilé tó sọ ẹ̀kọ́ ilé bí ló bí, mass group. So, but the Nigeria, such a person, you cannot make those to make all day. You cannot play like that in a public. But why can't you just continue your own life? Your country is at home. That's why we are all here. Hey, Africa never did it on that. They never had it there. They took a kind of belief. They gathered some West African countries. That can be enjoyed. Even South Africa, when no one didn't want to say that we see that. Then I miss the other one. Then I miss the other one. Don't forget to buy it. I want to hide it, babe. That's how I come out of my life. I have like here, some people might look at it, although that member sounds strong, blah. Oh, I call. It's not everybody. Don't blame anybody. It's like it's a call. If you are called to that, just do your best. You might be seen gathering line with your own. I'm telling you, this is having a very good effect. Because collective effort from different angles on a fire chief body. That's why our struggle continues. And that's why the inspiration of Biafra, Nigeria don't know how to talk about it. So Nigeria is so corrupt, they are so skillful in corruption, in a way that they can frustrate you, manipulate, and do whatever they can. Even to the extent today, they are denying the event that they cannot show. And describing a Fulani herdsman as a criminal guy. That is what I can tell you. My brother, please, just like what I'm trying to say, please be resolute and strong. Adelaide, mine on the NRO, one of the last time I was deputy director in Fulani, we are going to the last phase of this form. All the time, man, and man, they will be good. Your contribution, moral, financially, all is very, very good. But if you know you're going to do that, all I have to be strong, very, very strong, and stand your ground. What you have to do is to make agitation wherever you are. Maybe they have to say, what these people want. Because IQB want to show Africa one more democracy. That is one more. Because Africa is not all about go. No. We want to show the more majority in where we should be. We are using all measures to make sure that we have not come to the ground.